Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here to tell you guys about my one-shot sequence. It's not a one-shot macro, because you have to time it if you want to experience the full damage of the duration. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to use Incarnation the second you hit Lunar Eclipse. The second you hit Lunar Eclipse, you're going to start dotting everything up, getting Star Surge procs, and if you don't get Star Surge procs, you're going to cast. If everything's started, then you're not getting any Star Surge procs. After that, you're going to see the timer of Incarnation. If Incarnation reaches 15 seconds, you're going to use Celestial Alignment and your Trinket. If those spells are activated at the same time, the damage you can do is devastating. I will show you guys along with some arena clips, but I will show you guys this macro slow motion in the dummies. What we're going to do is we're going to pop Incarnation right now. We're going to dot the target. We're going to start casting, assuming we don't have any Star Surge procs. We keep time off the Incarnation. You see that Incarnation is about to pop. We pop it with the Trinket, and the damage is honestly insane. If you have everything dotted, the Star Surge procs that you can use are absolutely crazy. You can do so much damage in such a short window that you can annihilate your opponents. This is pretty much the macro in a nutshell. Let's go to the arenas and check out how it works in there.
Big
coins
coming
up
on everything.
Alright.
One
that's
more.
That's a hard CS. Hard CS.
Yeah.
No outs,
dude.
You can't go! You
can support! Go! You guys will leave. I'm gonna axe space here. Axing space. That sack shit is so scary. But the shield is so good.
Oh yeah, I know. It scares the shit out of me every time, dude. Yeah, that's the red thing that it puts around you, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why is this guy doing this?